You can make a very lovely hovercraft using a throwaway CD. You would require some rubber glue, a balloon, a rubber band, an old sketch pen, and a disc. Remove the lid and the tip from an old sketch pen. Remove the end cap and the cartridge inside. Now with a needle, make a hole in the cap of the sketch pen. This is the front view and this is the back view. Now take this lid cap and push it in a rubber disc. Push the pen slightly inside. Now take an old computer CD and on the back side apply some rubber adhesive and let it dry for some time. And then take this rubber disc and stick it right in the middle. This is the back view. You can see the small hole in the middle. Now take the sketch pen and attach a balloon to it tightly with a rubber band. Now this would be the assembly. You can insert the pen like this, but the balloon is not inflated. Inflate the balloon and put the sketch pen back. Now the air would escape from the small orifice and the CD would just swim on a cushion of air. And this is the principle on which the hovercraft works. Place it on a smooth surface and you can push it from the left to the right. If there's no air in the balloon, the hovercraft doesn't work. You can also place the CD hovercraft on the smooth floor and give it a little push and it will go smoothly from one end to the other. This is a great fun toy and also a very nice experiment.